In this video, I will discuss the advantages of the in-plane holographic transparent display, also known as an IP holographic or IP HOE display. An IP HOE display uses a small DLP projector to illuminate a holographic film laminated in the windscreen of the vehicle. The holographic film acts as a reflective diffuser, diffracting the light rays from the projector into the driver's eye box. The main difference between an IP HOE display and a traditional head-up display is the image distance. The IP HOE display has a very short image distance, with the display projected in the plane of the windscreen and not out in space as in a head-up display. Advantages of an IP holographic display include the following. Small package size supports a large field of view. Very large front windscreen displays of 15 by 5 degrees or greater can be supported using a DLP projector of less than 1 liter in volume. Use a standard LED illumination. Unlike next generation HUD technologies, IP holographic displays do not require laser illumination or precise control over the illumination bandwidth, and therefore standard automotive qualified LEDs can be used for the illumination. Supports off-axis projection. The projector's illumination angle of incidence does not need to equal the angle of reflection, providing flexibility in projector placement and system design. Off-axis projection supports a wide range of windscreen angles, including heavy trucks and construction vehicles with near vertical windscreens and small sports cars with aggressive windscreen angles and very limited dash space. No windshield wedge required. For front windshield applications, the wedge can be eliminated when using P-polarization illumination. Supports bright, full-color displays. Supports 12,000 candela per meter squared or higher brightness levels along with highly saturated colors. Image viewable with polarized sunglasses. Critical driving information is clearly visible even when wearing polarized sunglasses. Image viewable from only one direction. For interior facing or exterior facing window displays, the display is only viewable from one direction. For example, an interior facing window display would only be viewable from the interior of the vehicle and would not be visible to the outside world. Quick time to market. Recent improvements in holographic recording and windscreen lamination technology have improved image quality and manufacturability, as well as reduced time to market considerably. Thanks for watching this video, and for more information, please see the link below.